this person who decided to dump gasoline on our front doors and set the church on fire knew where they were and decided to burn the church.